Hey, what's up, fellow anglers? This video is tips on basic jerkbait fishing. Right now, the water's cold but clear, and with the right bait, you can still get some good bites. Some good bites and some nice bass, just like these caught on a jerkbait. If you can find an area like this that has clear water, healthy grass, and a shad population, there's a real good chance you're gonna get some bites on a jerkbait. If you don't already know, now you know. This is what a jerkbait looks like. First of all, make the longest cast you possibly can and then reel the bait down to its maximum depth. Then you want to snap your rod tip, which causes a lure to dart left and right underneath the water. When you snap your rod tip, you want to do this keeping slack in your line. You only want to use your reel to pick up that slack. Usually, if you're fishing cold water, you want to have a longer pause in between those snaps. It's always a good idea to vary your cadence and your retrieve speed. Even in the wintertime when the water's cold, sometimes bass want to chase something fast. When you get a bite on a jerkbait, just lean in with a sweeping hook set. Hard hook sets are not necessary. Oh well, you can't land them all. Dang it. Fluorocarbon fishing line's a must. I like 10 to 12 pound tests. It's more efficient to work a jerkbait with a shorter rod with a shorter handle. And here's my jerkbait setup. The lure, it's a Daiwa TD Minnow. It comes with super sharp, sticky hooks. And this Tatula Elite Series reel was designed to make long casts, perfect for jerkbait fishing. Like always, thanks for watching, and for more tips, subscribe to my YouTube channel or reach out to me on social media. Tight lines.